naši, dobro nam došli, hvala što ste sada po ko zna koji put. Gentile signore, signori, buonasera, e grazie per la vostra compagnia. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome. Thanks for your support all these years. Before I present the artists you're going to see tonight, I would like to invite you to give some donations for scholarships for our students. Donation box is towards the entrance, so please be kind. This festival is free for all of you, and it would mean really a world to give just few euros or whatever you can. Care signore e signori, dobbiamo dare un grande grazie alla comunità di Grisignana, al Centro Culturale Polivalente, ai sponsor e alla Gioventù Musicale Croata. Zahvalit ćemo svim sponsorima, organizatoru Hrvatskoj glazbenoj mladeži. Naravno, bez pomoći općine Grožnjani i Polivalentnog kulturnog centra ne bi bilo ništa. A jedan pljesak molim i za našeg europarlamentarca koji podržava ovaj festival već godinama u svojstvu bivšeg župana, a i sada kao europarlamentarac, gospodin Walter Flego. Please, big round of applause. Vino i džez su vrlo lagan i logičan izbor. Vinsku kartu imate na fasadi, tako da izaberete svog favorita. Festival Jazz is Back BP održava se u čast velikom, nikad prežaljenom Bošku Petroviću. Svi naši izvođači se vraćaju u Grožnjan upravo i zbog njega. Tonight we got some serious drumming to do. Students and mentors of Croatia Drum Camp are joining forces tonight, and let all hope they bring us some rain with their drumming, because we desperately need it. Malo kiše nam donesu sa svojim bubnjanjem, svakako bi dobro došlo. Evo, danas je gorilo i kod Umaga, upravo se vraćam sa požarišta i molim vas za naše vatrogasce, veliki, veliki bljesak koji su uspjeli ugasiti taj požar. Hvala im. So, without further ado, let's give a warm welcome to Famadu Domoje, John Riley, Karl-Heinz Miklin Jr. and Marko Lazarić. Thank you, guys. And let me present Mr. Karl-Heinz, who is going to give you a few words. Thank you, Mr. Karl.
Dobro večer, good evening, everybody. I'm only one of the four guys that were introduced, but I'm your master of ceremony tonight. And I will have to try to remember all the band's names. First of all, if you are waiting for rain, if it's going to happen, it's going to happen after the first program. We have no other than the legendary Mr. Famadu Domoje, who is getting joined by all the drummers and all the singers of this week. So please give a warm hand to Famadu Domoje, Odyssey and Legacy.
Buonasera, guten Abend, bonsoir. Urgent. Is there anyone capable of finding the fifth conga? Hello? I've been asking for 3 days. We only have four drums. I needed one more. Hello? Is there a mouse in the house? Hell no. Okay. Yes. Where is it? Okay, the first song will be without it, but I need it for the second and the third song. Thank you. Vala. Okay. This project is one of many projects that I call Famadu Domoje Odyssey and Legacy. It's my journey in music and life. Without my fellow musicians, friends, fans, family, friends, none of this would be possible for any of us in this business. Very difficult without support. Okay, so here's my supporting team. Oh, a shout out to all the visiting stars of teachers, Professor Oates, and commander of the intergalactic fleet, John Riley. The smaller one. Cousin Charlie, Micklin, and let's see, Marco. I got his name. The guy that wears the great straw hat from Australia that can play any beat you imagine. Lazarich. Professor Maestro Lazarich. And of course, the one and only Luigi, cousin Luigi, Luis Bonilla. Okay. The other conga is on the way, but the show must go on. I only need one more thing. Stage hands, I need a chair so I don't have to look for it when we do the second song. Hello? I need a chair without arms. They're over there. There's one over there, the black chair. Yeah, put it by the congas. Okay. Perfetto. Bravo. Grazie. Voilà. Merci. Muchas gracias, etc.
Madeline Saleh. Luca.
Hey Luca sale. Hey Luca sale. Hey Luca sale. Hey Luca sale.
Lars.
Hey Lars sale.
Yo yo yo. The hell is that conga?
Hey Igor Sale. Hey Igor Sale. Hey Igor Sale.
Hey Igor Sale. Hey Igor Sale. Mikael.
stand still. The trees ahead and the bushes beside you are not lost. Wherever you are is called here. And you must treat it as a powerful stranger. Must ask permission to know and to be known. The forest breathes. Listen. It answers, I have made this place around you. If you leave it, you may come back saying, here. No two trees are the same to Raven, and no two branches are the same to Red. And if what a tree or a bush does is lost on you, then you are truly lost. Stand still now. The forest knows where you are. You must let it find you. You, free man, you will always cherish the sea. The sea is your mirror. And you contemplate your soul in the infinite unrolling of its billows. Your mind an abyss that is no less bitter. As you plunge into the bosom of your own image. You embrace it with your eyes and arms and with your heart. And still it is distracted at times from its own clamoring. And by the sound of this plant, wild and untamable, both of you are gloomy and reticent. Man, no one has sounded the depths of your being. Oh, sea. No person knows your most hidden riches. So jealously do you keep your secrets. And yet, for countless ages you have fought each other. Without pity and without remorse. So fiercely do you love carnage and death. Oh, eternal fighters. Oh, implacable brothers. Play now, my children. Play.
Ah. Hey!
The only solitude is death or sleep. We were not clever enough, kind to others, but cruel to self. So when self asked for mercy and was denied, the holiest privacy remains waiting on us. And all that was misunderstood or abandoned will come together. So let my failure be your fortune. This that was broken in careless error. Let it be known. Let it be known that to know your own death is to die twice. Once really, and then hardly at all. Let it be known that there is nothing as ugly in all of its tangents as the human beast. A trick set against the blood of your soul. Let it be known that solitude is the only mercy, the only lover. Let it be known that a man need not be Christ to be crucified. Let it be known that a man can be crucified each day and each moment and with each breath, to sleep and awake and be tormented again. Let it be known that a man can die and still feel the pain and know he is dead.
Where is the missing singer?
Still feel the pain.
Where is the missing singer?
Let it be known that the temples are nothing. The bells are nothing. Fame is nothing. And victory is nothing. Let it be known that the solitude brings madness, and the crowd brings madness, and drinks and eats the body like a tiger. That there is no voice to speak with, and no ear to hear. Let it be known that there will be other men, such as I, lifted from the lion's mouth, burnt down by false love, tricked by kindness, misled by intellect, and dizzy by poverty, sacrificed for profit and used as cheap labor. These will be the kindest of happenings compared to what will enter the eye and the ear and the brain and seep to the innards to begin their death work. I pity all such brothers of mine who will follow me in the centuries. Unable to love because there is nothing to love. Unable to kill because there is nothing alive. Forever hanging and bleeding. And dizzied by the beast human.
Na 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 na
Let it be known that most men love when they can see. And they see each other. And they love this because they see so very little. Let it be known that I am bitter and damned and tired and useless. And let it be known that when the final hope goes, there remains but a staring at the dance and the watching of the feeble intercourse of the idiots with oh so very little note taking. Let it be known that I am dead, but there is no anger. Let it be known that most men are dead years before burial. Let it be known that most men die in childhood, that many men are born dead, although their parts move and they make sound and grow in advance. Let it be known that these men never existed, and their funerals were extreme farce. And also the dead tears from the already dead. Let it be known that the worms themselves were nearer to the truth, and that they did not cry. Let it be known that birth is not holy, that death is not holy, that life is not holy. Let it be known that I have bled without crown, that I will bleed in the moment, that I will bleed forever. Red, red, red. And the hawks will dance within my bones and rejoice. Let it be known that I do not die for man's sins, but that I die for what man is, and for what I almost was. They, too little of anything, and myself, lifted enough to see the horror, to sicken and go mad. Do not take this personal, what I say about life altogether, or man altogether, unless on another plane you consider yourself a defender of life and man, which is only a natural weakness of the species, like rats guarding their nests. The only solitude is death, but not this death, not this death. It's over.
So we will have a little break because we need to clear the stage and prepare it for the second part of the program. I couldn't decide if I should say second or next. So it's like, you know, all these drummers you heard are part of the Croatian drum camp this year's edition. And there is also a summer jazz school happening. So we decided to make each and every drummer play one song with students from the summer jazz school. And this is what you're going to hear in a few, hopefully, minutes. As you know, or as you might have found out, I'm in charge of the organization of the Croatia Drum Camp this year. I'm not in charge of the organization of the Summer Jazz School. That's why I don't know all the names. So I'm just going to introduce the first band, all participants in the Summer Jazz School 2002. On drums featuring Damjan Bagaric. Thank you. Damian Bagaric on the drums. So this was Cantaloupe Island, of course, by Herbie Hancock. Now we've got something very special. On the stage, please, next band, whoever it is. Because those guys and girls coming up now, or ladies and gentlemen, were so inspired that they created a song themselves. So now you're going to be to witness the first official appearance of Groschnyan Funk. On the drums, Lars Kvaternik. Lars Kwartanik on the drums. We're going to go a bit back in time now. The next song will be an old Charlie Parker tune. Now's the Time, featuring Luka Srčić on the drums. Thank you. This time we're changing, I think, the whole ensemble for another jazz standard. Alone Together featuring Stefan Neumann on the drums.
Bye.
The next song is going to be something very special because I can actually introduce the whole band. The students are done for today, except for the drum students, and I'm very glad to present on stage the teachers of Summer Jazz School. On guitar, Mr. Elvis Penava. On the bass, Mr. Goran Rukavina. And on the piano, Joe Kaplowitz. And they are going to play a very special version of Mr. PC, kind of arranged by the drummer Igor Domjan.
Thank you.
Igor Domjan on the drums. For the next song, which will be the last song performed by one of the students, we invite on stage Mr. Michael Bumba.
Thank you.
Michael Bumba on the drums. Now I'm facing the challenge of entering the stage after that. Since this is a drum camp concert, we are going to play a composition of mine which is dedicated to a very famous drummer. Whoever gets it for which drummer it is wins, let's say, a weekend skiing with Goran. The tune is called Do Like Bill.
Oh,
Thank you very much. You can put the envelopes with your answer right there in the box with the donations. But only if you put a donation with it too. Next and second to last song is going to feature the third teacher on this drum camp playing a composition. I dare to say of one of his drum idols. It's a tune called Stratus by Billy Cobham, played by Marko Lazaric.
Thank you.
Mr. Marko Lazaric. So we before we come to the final. John is now going to help me to give the diplomas to all the students. I can't see anything. I go like this. So, one more time, please give a big hand for Mr. Damian Bagaric. Lars Kvaternik. Lukas Srucic. Stefan Neumann. Igor Domian. Michael Bumba. And last but no means least, a very special member of or participant of the this year's drum camp from Ukraine, Miss Elina Segedenko. So, I'd like to introduce one more time the musicians that played with us tonight. On bass, Mr. Goran Rukavina. On the piano keyboards, Mr. Joe Kaplowitz. On guitar somewhere, Elvis Penava. Ah. And for John Riley's a tune, which is called Invitation, we'd like to introduce you to two very special teachers, musicians. On the trumpet, please welcome Mr. Alex Sipiagin. And on the alto saxophone, nobody less than Mr. Dick Oates.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bukovina, Joe Kaplowitz, Alex Sipiagin, Dick Oates, and John Riley on the drums. So I'd like to thank everybody for coming tonight. Don't miss your chance to get back to this place on Tuesday 26th, when there will be the official final concert of the Summer Jazz School. Then you will get to know all the names of the musicians you saw today. Good night. Then I